before starting this course on career counseling, it is extremely important to understand why you should take your career choice seriously. In this video, we will help you understand the importance of making the right career choice for yourself. So, why is your career choice so important? It is important because it determines a lot of things in your life, including number 1, quality of life. Your career choice plays a huge role in deciding where you live, how flexible your life is, and the kinds of things you are able to do in your free time. Number 2, identity. Ask any elder person about their career and they will tell you about it as a part of their identity. They'll say something like, "I am a journalist," instead of, "I report news." Notice how everybody asks you, "What do you want to be when you grow up?" and not, "What do you want to do when you grow up?" This shows that your career choice shapes your identity. Number 3, impact. Every human life touches thousands of other lives in so many different ways. If you select any 60-year-old person who is about to retire, take a time machine, find him as an infant, throw that infant into trash, and then come back to the present day, you'll find that a countless number of things around you have changed. So whatever career you choose, the world will be affected by it. Anything that determines your quality of life, your identity, and the impact that you make should be taken very seriously. And that includes your career choice also. So we hope that this short video could help you understand the importance of making the right career choice. Having done that, we will now move forward to start our career counseling course. We are pretty excited and we hope you are too. So, let's begin. See you. Great. Namaste. Hello. Welcome. Good evening. And again, welcome to Propanos 92nd episode of the Daily Life podcast. And it's a long streak. You've seen my hair grow throughout the podcast. And today we have with us Ms. Shongo Mitra Dasgupta, who is a children's book writer and an illustrator. And I'll just give a brief introduction to her. So Shongo Mitra Dasgupta has been an illustrator with 28 years of golden experience, working as a freelancer and with various companies. She is well known for the children's books and has represented herself in various national and international forums. She has even been nominated for the Padma Shri in 2020 and the Padma Bhushan for 2021. She has represented India in the Sharjah International Exhibition in 2019 and is also set to represent India again in 2020. She has written 5 children's books and has illustrated over 500 books. She is also currently working on a project of UNOPS, which is United Nations Office for Project Services, with the government of Afghanistan. And that's quite a lot. So first of all, welcome Ms. Shongo Mitra. Thank you so much for being with us today.
Hi, and namaste, and hi everyone. This is Shongo Mitra Dasgupta, your author and illustrator friend today. And thank you for having me in your show. It's really an honor to be on your show today.
Yeah, it's our honor and pleasure, and I'm pretty sure we'll have some fun today. And guys in the audience, please do ask all your questions or give us all your thoughts about you reading children's books. What kind of children's books did you read? Because today, as we also talk about Shongo Mitra's career, we'll also talk about what children's books we used to read and what impact did it have on our childhood. Because that is also a part of the learning experience, and sometimes it also reflects on the values and the personality that we build as adults. So, jumping right into the career of Shongo Mitra, Shongo Mitra, how did you reach from school till here? Like, what was the journey like? What degree did you do? Right. And did you think while you were in 12th that you'll come on to become a children's book writer?
No, actually, when I was a kid, I used to buy like comic books. And hamare time mein usse kya tha? There was only one like Diamond Comics. चाचा चौधरी, फैंटम, हीमैन, वो सारे कॉमिक्स आते थे. सो वेन एवर आई वॉज कमिंग बैक टू होम आई ऑलवेज आस्क माई मॉम टू बाय मी सम कॉमिक्स बिकॉज आई एम अ ह्यूज कॉमिक बुक फैन एंड आई ऑल्सो रीड सम घोस्ट स्टोरीज एंड मे बी दैट समहाउ हेल्प मी टू ग्रो माई सेल्फ इन द चिल्ड्रंस बुक सेक्शन बिकॉज अभी तक आई डिडंट राइट एनीथिंग अबाउट फॉर द यूथ और फॉर द एडल्ट एज ऑलवेज आई ऑलवेज ट्राई टू डू समथिंग फॉर किड्स. And when I finished my 12th, I never thought of being myself as an author or an illustrator. Because us waqt papa ka bhi promotion ho gaya and he went to other state. So and I joined for my graduation in philosophy. That is completely different stage. So I finished my graduation in philosophy and but philosophy mera kya tha? I never haven't been read the philosophy in my 12th till my class 12th. तो फिलोसफी बहुत ही नया था सब्जेक्ट मेरे लिए. सो इट वॉज अ रियली बोरिंग फॉर मी. तो मैं क्या करती थी, आई सेट डाउन ऑन द लास्ट बेंच एंड आई यूज टू ड्रॉ बिकॉज मुझे ड्रॉइंग का काफी शौक था. सो सम ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स दे सजेस्टेड मी वाई डोंट यू ट्राई टू गो फॉर लाइक अ प्रोफेशनल कैरियर बिकॉज यू ड्रॉ वेरी वेल, यू लाइक डूइंग कार्टून्स एंड एवरीथिंग. दैट स्टक मी. सो आफ्टर फिनिशिंग माई ग्रेजुएशन एंड मास्टर्स I just went to the nearest Arena Animation course and I asked them what are the available courses and they suggested me this animation professional because us time do hi course aate the, ek tha BCA jo tha after 12th but kyunki I have done my graduation and post graduation so they asked me to do the other one that is animation professional course. So I did that in like 2 years and 11 months and after that I am today right now.
Great. And when you wanted to shift into animation from your past experience of philosophy, you must have thought of probably becoming a researcher or an academician. Mm-hmm. So what was the parents' reaction to it?
They were always so supportive because mujhe abhi bhi yaad hai, my father always used to say ke main jab like 2.5 years ki thi, I used to carry a like blackboard or a page and pencil and went to the local art teacher home to like sit and draw. So it was like I have started my drawing professionally drawing this from the age of 5 and I used to draw for the school magazines, for the local magazines. So wo tha pehle. I even made a ditto a comic book with some that is called the Chondi Lahiri, if you know. Some of may not know, but the Bengalis might know the Chondi Lahiri cartoon. So I made that dicto book when I was in class 2 and 3. तो उसके बाद से ड्यू टू स्टडीज एंड प्रेशर एंड हमारे जमाने में क्या था, HS वी हैव टू गिव लाइक 6 hours, वन पेपर 1 एंड पेपर 2. They used to be on the same day and it has to be 6 hours. So due to study pressure, tab kaam ruk gaya tha. And after finishing my graduation, I started this again. And yes, I have also faced rejections. Aise bhi companies aaye jinhone kaha ke, oh no, you are not capable. You can't do anything. And now they are like running behind me. Please, hamara ye kar dijiye. So I have faced rejections, but somehow they also helped me to grow.
Great. Now it's a very good segue to talk about. Mm-hmm. You have faced many rejections, and obviously, you know, I mentioned in your introduction also, and I know that you're a freelancer. Mm-hmm. Being a freelancer, according to me, because I'm an entrepreneur, I understand that it's a very difficult job because, like, that's my perception of things. Because when you're a freelancer, you have to hunt for your work every single time that you're finished with a project or two.
Yes.
So you cannot sit idle, and secondly, you are accountable to yourself, so you don't depend on other people to give you work, which is usually the case in a job. So in a job, the difficult part is getting that job. Once you get that job, obviously there are other difficulties associated, but it's not certainly about getting work or, you know, ensuring mm-hmm. that there is enough money in the bank. Mm-hmm. So with a freelancer, obviously you have to hunt for work also. So that mm-hmm. also involves a tinge of sales and marketing.
Mm-hmm.
Did you learn along the job, or you know, your quality of work is such that people just rush after you for giving work?
No, when I doesn't have any work in the past 10 years, I always try to like create new things because I believe practice made my man perfect. Aaj maine ye design kiya, aaj maine ye banaya. Okay, let's try a new style. Maybe that can help people to understand what is my art style or what can I do. So I keep like doing and improving my portfolio and started putting them on the, there are some groups actually in Facebook. Hamara writer and illustrators, there are multiple groups. So I always keep posting there and keep making contacts with everyone, especially with the authors, with the publishers, and try to know how they like the work, how they want their books to like, and how the publication process go through. So that really helps me to study. Beech mein thoda time tha jab I was jobless, mere paas kaam nahi tha. So I use that time to improve myself and gain back in this community.
Great. So I want to ask you, and this is a question, this is a very open question to the audience also. Guys, let's talk about what books we read as a child or as children when we were growing up, and how did that influence our lives? And this is an open question I'll ask Mr. Sen also. So Shongamitra, what books did you read while growing up as a child?
As a child, I have already told ke I used to love only read comic books. Whether it could be like Chacha Chaudhary, Billu, Pinky, and Phantom, He-Man. And I also love to read like Hamara jo Bengali mein hai Nonte Fonte, Batul the Great. They are also very so close to my heart. And I also love to read ghost stories. Ghosts are like my, after if I put them in a chart, comic book first and then ghost stories.
Great. Which one is your favorite?
Ghost stories, actually, there are so many ghost stories. I even buy them from the multiple ghost story collections. So there is nothing particular. But if you will ask me from the comic part, my favorite character is always be the Phantom, because the way he fight with the people and the way he stand for the truth is always mesmerize me.
Great. Mr. Sen, what books did you read as a child?
Anything and everything that I could lay my hands on.
That's great. And you look like someone who must have read a lot from his childhood only.
I used to finish books, like two books a day, maybe.
I was also of a similar kind. So I used to read a lot of Champak, 5 to 10 rupee comic. It was not a really comic book. It was more like a story book. They used to have like short stories and very predictable stories. Like by the time I grew up, I started to understand ki haan, ab to end mein yahi hone wala hai. But initially it was really interesting. Then I started reading Tinkle. Tinkle mere ko ek baar railway station ke platform pe maine kharida, like fell in love with Tinkle. They really had some amazing editions. So yeah. Tinkle I used to love a lot. So we did not have access to a lot of editions. So I would just keep revising the one edition I had ki pehle ek baar padh liya, fir agle 6 mahine baad fir se padhunga types. And I used to finish books very quickly. Because of the same reason in school also, whenever we graduated to a new class, let's say I passed class 6th and I'm now in class 7th, so I have to buy books for class 7th. I used to literally finish the English and Hindi books because they had stories within a day after getting them. So thankfully, hey, my English and Hindi syllabus was always covered even before the classes starting. So that was a respite. The only time I did not read the English and Hindi books, I do not have Hindi, but let's say in English books, I read the only time I did not read the English books was when I was in class 11th and 12th because engineering ki tayari. that had overwhelmed. So but did you read any comic books, Mr. Sen?
Of course. Of course. Phantom, as Shongamitra said, yes. Then there was Archie's, and one thing which I read and I continue to read if I lay my hands on is Tintin and Asterix. One cannot beat Tintin. And Tintin visited India as well, by the way, according to the comic book.
Yes.
So we have a few audience comments as well. Pushkar Das says, Joy Bangla. Oh, Joy Bangla. Right. Good evening, Anita ji. Good evening, Priya. Anita ji says, I read Chacha Chaudhary and Bal Bhaskar. Great. And I really love to read Chutkule book and Gharelu Upay. Okay, great. I think there was a book called Chanda Mama also. So there were two more books I read a lot. There was a book called Chanda Mama. Again, a better version of Champak, you can say. Like it had more in-depth stories and all. I also read a lot of Amar Chitra Katha books, which were old books, like probably my elder brother's
books, but yeah, they were lying anyway, so I read them. So I develop a lot of my Mahabharata knowledge from them because they were really interesting stories. So it was not like that I wanted to know about the Mahabharata. I just read them as stories. Ki Drona ka origin story kya hai and Karan ka origin story kya hai. And they had like written parts by parts also. So they had a book on Drona. They had a book on Karan.
And I read all that. Amar Chitra Katha mein kya tha, their artwork is so much realistic so that a child can relate. Okay, ye to mere jaisa dikh raha hai. Rather than all the other comic books, they have like a cartoony feel. But Amar Chitra Katha characters are always so realistic, so anyone can relate to their story.
And do you remember Archies?
Archies, yes.
Yeah. Archies. That was also really good. And on the newspaper also, we used to have some amazing cartoons like
Mandrake, yep.
Mandrake.
Hey. You know what, guys? It's amazing. We are sitting here in 2020 June.
Yes.
And everything is online. A 2.5-year-old kid is doing online studies. I don't know how. And here we are discussing comics of like, 30, 40, 50 years ago.
Yes.
Right.
There must be something in this somewhere.
Yes.
So I'll tell you, they were one of the most engaging and memorable experiences of anyone's childhood. Because first of all, it was choice-based. That's why school ne compulsory kar diya, aaj Tintin padhna hi hai. So that was by choice. Secondly, obviously, the stories really left an impact. Matlab, we did not even want to learn something from it, but ultimately, probably we did. I learned a lot of my values. I'm not sure whether how good a person I am, but whatever good things I learned were a lot from the Amar Chitra Katha Jatak Tales. Books, they had some really good morals in them.
Yes. Ki aapka
dharm kya hai, aapko kaise sach bolna chahiye and all that. So we at least try. Ki haan chalo, matlab, if the heroes did something good after following these values, probably we can too. So in a way, they taught us a lot. Don't you agree?
Yes, I agree. Even hamare time mein jab Shaktiman aaya tha pehli baar, abhi to repeat aa raha hai Shaktiman. So when Shaktiman was here and there was Shaktiman comics. So I have a huge collection of Shaktiman comics too, and they are still in my cupboard. So kabhi kabhi man karta hai, so I just take them out and read one comic at a day.
Yeah, even more audience comments are coming in. So Mrs. Kumkum Sen says, yes, Tintin and Asterix are classics. Also Amar Chitra Katha. Oh great, we have Amar Chitra Katha fans over all generations. Pushkar says, Gopal Bhad. Bhad ya Bhad, mujhe pata nahi, but he can probably correct. He can probably correct me. Chacha Chaudhary and Champak. Yeah, Champak fans are also a lot. So, the reason why I asked this question is, Mr. Sen mentioned that right now, everything is online.
Yes.
And since I'll be very frank with you, since the day, obviously, I have been introduced to the online world, which was since probably in class 6th, 7th. After that, I genuinely got introduced to online world. Like, I got attracted to it after class 10th. I stopped reading a lot. And whatever books I would read also were downloaded PDFs. So, children these days, do you think that they read, the comics or the books as much as we did? And do you think if they don't, it's a bad thing to happen?
I think there is a bad way of being like reading books online. Because yeh zyadatar hota hai hamara India mein. Whenever I go to outside US, there are multiple libraries with so much of kids book section. Whether it could be like Barnes & Noble, Rakuten Kobo, or there are some local libraries. And my books are also there, so I know them very well. So usme kya hota hai? Every shelf has like 1,000 books of different types of stories. So kids go and grab the books and they are reading. But in India, it's still now kids are trying to go or like their parents want to do them to read like the online version. But it's not good. अगर आपके हाथ में एक किताब होगा सो यू कैन रिलेट टू दैट बुक यू कांट रीड वाया ऑनलाइन और आजकल तो किंडल भी आ गया है सो हर एक बच्चे के पास किंडल होता ही है सो दे आर ट्राइंग टू डू गो विद द ई बुक बट आई ऑलवेज प्रेफर टू गो विद द पेपर बैक वर्शन अपने हाथ में किताब हो फील दैट बुक और एवरी कैरेक्टर के साथ रिलेट हो एंड देन यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज द स्टोरी इज ऑल अबाउट
So, I think, yeah, we have Sanghamitra's views on this. And guys, again, chip in with your views. What do you think online and the digital exposure, which we have right now and which the kids have right now, which probably we did not have earlier. How will it change things? And according to you, is that change positive or negative? please chip in with your views. We'll read them out. Meanwhile, I'll again shift back to the career part a bit. So, Sanghavitra, now that you've gone through the journey and now that you have about 28 years of experience, which is a lot, now can you help us understand that if a child in class 12th or if somebody mm-hmm. who's in college or even somebody who's a professional watching this and they have a thing in them for writing or for illustrations, they really want to teach children something or they want to entertain children through this medium.
Mm-hmm.
Anything, it can be like, you know, publishing books, like proper paper based books, or it can be, you know, even publishing books on Kindle or online. Mm-hmm. How do they go about it? What degrees do you suggest and what courses? And
okay, so I'm talking about first writing part, then I will come to the illustrator part. For writing, you have to be like read a lot of stories before writing your own, because aapko janna padega ki stories kaise aate hain, how they start, how the writer's thought process go, how they can relate to the reader, and always think about the stories you want to share with the world. Like maybe that can be your life story, that can be your like आपके माइंड में कुछ स्टोरी आपने बनाया होगा पहले ही, सो यू वॉन्ट टू राइट देम एंड शेयर विद द वर्ल्ड. सो ऑलवेज लाइक टेक अ नोट पैड अलॉन्ग विथ यू एंड राइट इट डाउन वेन एवर वॉट एवर कम्स टू योर माइंड. कोई किताब पढ़ते पढ़ते अगर अच्छा ये चीज तो मेरे साथ भी हो चुका है, सो लेट मी शेयर दिस थिंग विद द वर्ल्ड. सो यू हैव टू राइट इट डाउन एंड वेन यू फिनिश द योर राइटिंग इट कम्स द नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज ऑलवेज लाइक एडिटिंग. Because I know we are not so perfect in English or maybe some grammar poor part. So you have to be like very much specific about the editing portion. Editing ho gaya. And if you are newbie author like you or maybe someone else, agar aap bahut new ho, pehli baar aap aa rahe ho writing ke, I always ask them or always suggest them, don't go with the publisher first. Kyunki agar aap publisher ke through bhi jayenge, to no one even know you. The readers market doesn't even know you. There are thousands of books who like publish each and every day in this market. Some of them are get acknowledged, some of them will never, people even doesn't even care about the book. So always try to go with the Amazon KDP or like Lulu, because Ingram Spark, there is also another platform, Ingram Spark, but India mein Ingram Spark nahi chalta. So you have to, agar you want to use Ingram Spark, you have to use the VPN. So it's better to use KDP, Amazon KDP, because KDP is a huge platform and they like distribute your book worldwide. Not only worldwide, distribute like Amazon KDP, Amazon US, Amazon Japan, Amazon France, Amazon Canada, but also they distribute your book to the local bookstores like Barnes & Noble, Rakuten, Kobo ho gaya, alag alag, or the Waterstones in US, and they also distribute your book there. So always go first with the Amazon KDP, and then once your platform is like steady, you have a name in the writer world, then you can approach to a publisher. Okay, I already published my book via Amazon and people already know me now, and I'm gonna publish my next book with you. So it is my first suggestion for the authors. For the illustration, I will say, there are also some kids who always like love to draw. और बचपन से है कुछ लोग बहुत अच्छे draw करते हैं. I think वो मेरे से भी ज़्यादा अच्छे draw कर सकते होंगे. But you need to have a professional degree before joining this world, because somehow if you want to join a company first, like जैसा मैंने किया था, मैंने कुछ graphic companies में भी काम की थी. तो for joining there, you need to have a proper like certificate. Proper like experience or knowledge of that thing. That's why I joined Arena Multimedia and like Kolkata. And after 2 or 3 years, jab aapka kaam ho jata hai, you have gained your knowledge, you have gained your experience, and you have started working with people, then you can like make a good portfolio of yours. जैसे कि मैंने कहा, and work on it. Like अच्छा मैंने बना दिया ये portfolio, चलो इससे मैं काम चला लूँगा अगले 10 साल. No. You can't do that, because every day things has to be changed. Apne aaj ye samjhiye, you made a portrait today, you can improve this portrait in next day. So you have to improve your portfolio each and every day, and always keep like promoting yourself in the groups. Jaisa maine kaha, there are so many groups in Facebook and there are so many amazing people around the world in the groups. सो आपको उसमें शेयर करना पड़ता है, यू हैव टू लाइक इंटरैक्ट विद देम वन टू वन, और लाइक ग्रुप इंटरेक्शन हो, शेयर विद योर वर्क्स, शेयर विद योर वर्क्स, एंड आप देखिए उनका काम कैसा है. इफ यू कैन लाइक सी देयर वर्क्स बेटर देन यू, ट्राई टू आस्क देम जे व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस यू लाइक, आपने ये कैसा बनाया. सो यू कैन लाइक ट्राई द प्रोसेस ऑन योर आर्ट वर्क एंड मिक्स योर प्रोसेस एंड क्रिएट अनदर न्यू थिंग. सो देर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स विच यू हैव टू फॉलो to be in this position right now.
Great. I think, guys, now anyone who's watching, you have the recipe. And if you have any questions about the recipe, ki wahan tak kaise pahunchna hai, kya pathway hai, rather than me asking, you ask. And obviously, I'll also keep asking my questions as I have. Through the Padma Shri and the Padma Bhushan nominations. So I really want to understand the procedure. Do you just receive it on the basis of your work? Is there some committee, you know, scouting for work, or is there like, you know, did you apply? No.
Actually, main sirf author and illustrator bhi nahi hoon. I am also a social worker. I have done my fellowship program with Obama Foundation, my summer fellowship and my spring fellowship with Obama Foundation. And I am also a collaborator with Emory Cancer Hospital. So I help them with their works too. So itne saare cheezon ke saath saath, so they have gone through my page or gone through my profile. So Padma Shri tha mera art ke liye. And Padma Bhushan 2021 is based on my social work. So both are different. One is for art, one is for my social work.
Great. And like, was it like one fine day you woke up and you're like, arre wow, mera nomination aa gaya? Like, I really want to understand.
They actually started their nomination process on like from the 1st of May. Mm-hmm. And 1st of May ko mere paas notification aaya, and uske baad I have submitted my like citation and all the things which what I am currently doing. Maine usme apna include kiya, jaisa main abhi kar rahi hu apna UNOPS ka project and all. So they have sent me a confirmation email, and this is your like portfolio and all the things. And after that, when 2020 ka jo aagaya hai, the first lot of prize ceremony was to be held on 3rd April, but due to this COVID, nothing is going on. So I have talked with them over the phone, and the lady who was there, she said ki aapka naam to second list mein hai, but first ka na ho paaye to hum second list bhi out nahi kar pa rahe on the page. And the list is always available on their MHA website. So once that will be out, and I will share the news with you all. Abhi to wait kar rahe hain ab sab kuch ka.
I genuinely hope that nomination converts into an award soon, and we can have a celebratory podcast for that.
Yes.
With her winning the honor and kind of, driving up to experience.
even you are in my friend list, so you will let know from my post soon. I hope so.
Absolutely. Yeah, I hope so too. So, our best wishes to you, Sangamitra. And we have some comments on the previous question, regarding when we had asked ki abhi jo screen time increase hua hai, usse kya effects hai, and what do you think about this? Mm-hmm. So, we have Abhishek Khanna saying that having a physical book in hand gives a feeling. Book becomes an asset.
Yes.
So you can see Abhishek, Sangamitra totally agrees with you. Anita ji says, I believe maximum time offline, outdoor games and minimum online exposure children should have in a day.
Exactly. Agar aapke paas book ho in your hand, you can sit outside in the park or like on your rooftop and you can read the book. Online mein, you have to be like always on your Kindle or always on your phone and reading a PDF book. That is not good.
Right. Anita Sharma ji says, very good advice, beta, on probably the advice that you gave on how to become an illustrator and how to become an author. I'm pretty sure that's great advice for all the people who are listening out there. So thank you so much, Anita ji, for your comments.
And you
have a few congratulatory messages also coming in from the audience now that they know that you're nominated.
Thank you so much.
So thank you so much, Sangamitra. And I would now like to hand it over to our superstar host, Mr. Sen.
Good evening, everyone. Namaskar. Welcome, Sangamitra, to the show. Welcome, everybody in the audience. It's good to have you all here. And we have someone who has done this and seen that and has been almost everywhere. So with Sangamitra, I just want to explore first the Obama Foundation.
Yes.
So what is it? What have you done? And what are the next steps that you have been doing after that?
Well, Obama, I always follow Mr. Obama and his, like, his life journey, his mentorship, whatever he says, I always follow that. And when I came to know that they have opened their fellowship program, I applied for that, and by God's grace, they have selected me. So summer fellowship program in a year 2016-17, and spring I did in 2018. And as you know, I'm always being on like the child side. So children's program tha mere andar, and I have also done for the like the adult part, like whatever we see today, like old age homes, log old ho jate hai to kids like throw away their parents. So I did also that part, and here they really loved my work. And even I have made a portrait of Barack Obama and Michelle Obama and sent to them, and they really loved that. क्योंकि अभी शिकागो में प्रेसिडेंशियल सेंटर ओपन होने वाला है आफ्टर दिस कोविड आउटब्रेक. अभी तक डेट अनाउंस नहीं हुआ, एंड दे आर गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस माय पोर्ट्रेट ओवर देयर. एंड मुझे उस रिलेटेड मेल भी आ चुका है, एंड दे हैव मेंशनड मी दैट आपका पोर्ट्रेट वहां पे लग रहा है.
फैंटास्टिक. नाउ व्हाट आर द प्रोग्राम्स दैट यू डिड इन द ओबामा फाउंडेशन?
वेल, दे हैव आस्क्ड सम क्वेश्चंस लाइक about some situations. Agar ye situation hua, so how would you handle, like about a child's career, so how, when as aur hum sabko pata hai ki US mein sabse zyada harassment, bullying, child abusement zyada hota hai in schools and all the things. So I have put down my points, point of views, ke we should handle this matter this way, we should teach the kid from the beginning ke har bachcha same hota hai, but they have their unique presentation. So you can't like make someone feel down or make some or laugh at somebody. So you have to be friends, be friends with everyone. Ye humko pehle se sikhana padega. So even I shared with them my fifth book which I wrote, which is called The Brave Girl. Wo bhi is basis pe ye story ke har bachcha same hai, we all are humans, nobody is like so much extraordinary or nobody is like oh iska to kuch nahi ho sakta, everyone is same, bas सबका एक यूनिक पर्सपेक्टिव होता है, सबका स्टाइल भी अलग है. एवरीबडी हैज देयर ओन स्टाइल्स फ्रॉम अपीयरेंस, फ्रॉम ड्रेस अप, फ्रॉम देयर लैंग्वेज, फ्रॉम द स्किन टोन, एवरीबडी हैज देयर ओन. सो वी हैव टू बी वेरी मच रेस्पेक्टफुल टू दैट. सो मैंने इस टॉपिक पे ही बात किया, एंड दे रियली लव दैट.
ब्रिलियंट. एंड यू नो द वर्क दैट यू आर डूइंग इन अफगानिस्तान, यूएन, इज दैट, is that coming out of the Obama Foundation or is it from somewhere else?
No, I have already partnered with one of the Afghanistan presidential like project partner, and they have offered me, they are actually trying to go with the UNOPS project, which is like the current situation, current and the past situation, whatever is there like before the terrorist movement and all the things jo bhi hua wahan pe, to UNOPS is going to ready like publishing books about that, or wo bhi like as a comic book style, and there will also be like teachers activity pages, kids activity pages, wo bhi include honge. So they asked me, are you going to like do the work for us? So I said okay, why not, because kids section hai, and I always love to draw things, and agar ye kuch acha kaam ke liye hai, so I would always love to do that. And mere liye sabse important day wahi tha jis din the president of Afghanistan has announced my name in front of everybody, and there were all the officials from Afghanistan, only one person who is from India. So that is the best memory of my life.
Wow, that's amazing, because Afghanistan is one place in the world which has seen only bullets and more bullets.
Yes, I have actually in our project, I have already done two books, comics of UNOPS, and both the books is somehow related of the like terrorist attack, the deaths, and how we have to cope with the do book mein wahi hai sab kuch abhi filhal.
Yes, it is quite a very difficult story. Now, have you completed that project or is it still going on?
No, and this project will go up to till like September.
Okay. Now, you also participated in the Sharjah International Right. So can you tell all of us about something about that?
Well, वो मेरे लिए बहुत unexpected था. One day I got an email from Sharjah. I don't know how they know about me, how they knew about my job.
Sharjah is in UAE, next to Dubai, 25 kilometers from Dubai. It's adjoining. Yeah.
Yes. So they have emailed me asking for sending some pictures and sending some illustrations, artworks, which I have done. And it is like a organization actually running by their government. ये actually उनके government से ही होता है, Sharjah International Book Festival. And they have asked me to send some artworks. So I sent that and they have like displayed that in their exhibition in 2019. And 2020 mein, in fact, I have sent my artworks, but due to this pandemic, all have been stopped or postponed. I don't know when it will start and when they will showcase that.
So how did Sharjah, you know, the organizers spot you?
I don't know. I don't have any idea. I really don't have any idea. But I think they have visited my Instagram page or maybe my other work pages, and they have sent me an email. And I was in completely shock when they offered me this proposal to like part go and represent India in their platform.
So you went to Sharjah?
No, actually I didn't, because they have asked me to send the artworks and a short bio. So I have sent that, and after the exhibition over, they sent me with an appreciation letter and all the things.
Okay. Yeah, Sharjah is supposed to be the cultural capital of the United Arab Emirates. That's very interesting. So you have done a lot of things, and there's one more thing that you have done, which is associated with the cancer.
Yes, cancer hospital, Emory Cancer Hospital. Actually, I am the collaborator of Emory Cancer, one of the collaborators.
Okay.
So, yes. And as an artist, I always keep checking on the things like the cancer related pamphlets or advertisement, whatever they are like publishing. I handle that department. And still, till now, I am doing that. And I am doing that free of cost. I'm not taking any money from them, because it is a sensitive issue. So I said, no, I will not charge anything from you. I will do it for free.
Oh, that's lovely. That's brilliant. And so you have so many different parts that are there to you. And that's quite amazing. Don't you think so? All of you. And now that I want to ask you a question, which is, let us look into the future. So looking into the future, क्या हो रहा है कि बिकॉज ऑफ द पैंडेमिक स्कूल्स हैव बीन शट डाउन एंड वी डोंट नो व्हेन दे आर गोइंग टू ओपन. सो नाउ यू हैव द प्रिविलेज्ड पीपल,
यस,
हु आर डूइंग ऑनलाइन और व्हाटएवर, एंड देन यू हैव द पीपल हु एक्चुअली लुक फॉरवर्ड गोइंग टू स्कूल. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ दे यूज्ड टू गेट अ मिड डे मील, दे यूज्ड टू गेट सम यू नो लर्निंग डन, एंड देयर यूज्ड टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ अदर थिंग्स दैट यूज्ड टू हैपन इन द स्कूल, which never happened at home, because at home there used to be, they are maybe 10 people in a 10 square foot area or something like that, or 100 square foot area. Now, what's going to happen in future on this as we go forward? Because you are so deeply involved with children and, you know, and the other things that are associated with that. Because the way people are talking about are, A, that slowly what India achieved over the last few decades of getting so many children to school will take quite a few steps back. The girl child will be the most victimized, and the girl child will not be allowed to go to school anymore. Three, there'll be a lot of child labor coming up.
Yes.
Because, you know, incomes are hit. There are no earnings. So what do you think we need to do as a community, as a society, as a country, as humanity for the children going forward? Because I'm going to tell you a story after that.
Okay. So as being a human, my suggestion always goes for the people who actually works day and night, like the NGOs, the local NGOs. Agar wo log kya karenge, they have to like stack up some books, some more informative books, like how to lead your life in this pandemic thing, or फिर क्या ऐसे बच्चों की education is so much important, ऐसे कुछ books लेके वो लोग एक क्लास बनाए, क्योंकि आई नो दे कांट ट्रीट द पीपल हु आर लाइक अंडर प्रिविलेज, दे कांट ट्रीट. सो वॉट दे एनजीओ कैन डू, दे हैव टू लाइक डू अ सेपरेट क्लासेस फॉर ईच ऑफ देम. लाइक एक कम्युनिटी में जाके, एक एरिया में जाके, वहां पे एक हफ्ता या दो हफ्ता का क्लास लेके they have to speak to the people that you can't do this to your child. Let them go to the school, aap log kijiye kaam, and let them like be study or unko padhai karke aage badhne dijiye. Aur agar aapko fir bhi for income paise chahiye, so let them do after the school time. After school time hum bahar bhi dekhte hain the kids or like the people who are in colleges, they do work after their school hours or college hours. That can be happen, but pura din ek bacche ko aap kaam pe bhej rahe ho without going to school, that is not exactly the proper way of being like living in this community right now after this pandemic. So ye sari choti choti cheeze unko samjhana padega. So that can happen.
And you think the NGOs are the best placed people to do it?
No, the NGOs are not. I know every person. I think jo bhi hamare saath hum ho, aap ho, and the third person who is listening right now, they have. Agar main jo manti hu, if I can improve a person, a single man, agar main unki life change kar sakti hu, so itna hi usko impress kar saku ke wo jaake aage aur ek person ki life change kare. So it has to be a like chain. Yes, I am changing your life. You go ahead and change another person's life and ask that person to change another person's life. So it has to be a chain section. You can't like, okay, I am sitting here, I am giving a lecture to 1,000 people and my job is done. That can't be happen. You have to be like, go through this chain section and it has to continue. There is no full stop in this process.
Right, because you know, the way we look at it, we are looking at COVID health issue, safety issue, then we're talking about hunger issue. Mm-hmm. People will not get enough food to eat afterwards. Right now I'm in Hyderabad and Hyderabad vegetables are finished. So now Hyderabad local vegetables are not there. Okay. We have to get vegetables from outside of Hyderabad. Mm-hmm. It's already started. It's going to happen. Mm-hmm. Now, the other thing is the biggest humanitarian disaster we are looking at is the future generation of the people who are out there, the children, that they get deprived of learning and the right to education and going forward. And I think we need to do something about it.
Yes.
And so my question to you is, through your illustration and through your work, have you thought of doing something like illustrating what are the things perhaps the children can do?
Well, I illustrate for the stories which actually other writers already wrote, and there are some stories which actually so much inspiring about some kids jo pehle kabhi unko mauka nahi mila, log aise, okay, they are neglecting that child and their family is so poor, but that child still has that like inner energy ke mujhe aake jaake kuch karna hai, and he or she has to go to the school and started studying, and साथ में वो लोग काम भी कर रहे हैं to help their families. So I have done 2 or 3 books based on that, and I always suggest people when they are going to rough times, actually I always suggest people to go and read those books first, because अगर वो इंसान वो बच्चा कर सकता है ऐसे इतने सारे मुश्किल में, so you have only one problem in your life, so you can easily avoid that and you can move on.
Yeah. And so that is something that you as a child illustrator and all that, I think that's a very big, strong message to everyone that we all need to do something together in our own separate ways that we can. And now that with online that is here through COVID, how does your illustration now happen on online?
बिकॉज अभी तो सब कुछ बंद है, एंड टूर वगैरह सब बंद है, स्कूल विजिटिंग, बुक साइनिंग, एवरीथिंग इज क्लोज्ड, बट स्टिल वी आर वर्किंग थ्रू ऑनलाइन. ऑथर्स दे हैव सेंड मी देयर मैनुस्क्रिप्ट वाया मेल और वाया माई मैसेंजर, पर्सनल मैसेज, वाया माई वर्क प्लेस, एंड आई यूज टू मेक पेज बाई पेज आर्ट वर्क एंड शो देम. वेन दे आर परफेक्टली फाइन, I ask them, okay, then I'm doing the next page. And मैं उन और सबसे बड़ी बात मैं जो newbie authors है उनको मैं एक चीज में freely available करती हूँ वो है only formatting of the book because they are completely new and they doesn't know how to format a book after getting all the pages they doesn't even know how to fully format a book and how to upload so I always give them this opportunity and वो service मैं हमेशा free देती हूँ क्योंकि I know जब मैं आई थी new यहाँ पे I have faced so many difficulties and only one person there who helped me a lot. आज मुझे उनका नाम याद नहीं but I will never forget that she helped me. So मुझे जैसा उन्होंने मेरी life change की है मैं कोशिश करती हूँ जो newbies author है मैं उनको help करती हूँ so I always format them और जो publishers है मैं उनको normally भेज देती हूँ and they will format it from their self. So उसका कुछ problem नहीं होता.
Brilliant. Now, what you said is something that I learned a few days ago, two, three days ago. 1 + 1 + 1. What does it mean? I'll give away 1% of my time free of cost. I'll give away 1% of my equity, my wealth, free of cost. And I'll give away 1% of my product free of cost. Yes. So if I can do that on a continuous basis, that, you know, I don't need to donate to anybody or here. It's because our time is the most precious thing.
Yes.
Nothing is more precious than the time that we have.
Mm-hmm.
That is limited. True. And our talent is also very precious because our talent is unique to us.
Mm-hmm.
So if you can give a little bit of that away, it's far bigger than writing a check out of guilt or to avoid a tax. Because people write a donation check to get into the lower tax bracket. That's what
Exactly.
actually. Very
exactly.
They do that.
Exactly. And I also believe that because if I can help someone and they are happy with it, then I'm happy with it.
Yeah. I think that's what, and you said that very clearly that if you can change someone's life,
mm-hmm.
you know, and the reward you get in return is a smile that comes yes. from the heart. And that
वो जो खुशी मिलती है, वो जो खुशी मिलती है, and they like shouting with happiness. And yes. even I am also always trying to improve like other authors' work. और मुझे जब भी कुछ दिखता है, कुछ लोग में potential that they can be an author, I always like keep pushing them. चलो लिखते हैं. You can do that. So they can also like give it like उनको भी इस author field का एक taste मिले.
Yes. Now, Shrangamitra, I must tell you something. We are in number 92. Mm-hmm. So I have decided to do something for all the 90s. So 1991, 92. So today is the third day. What I'm going to do is I'm going to read out a few statements and I want your response to it.
Okay.
Whatever we do to one another, we mm-hmm. do to ourselves. So whatever we do to one another, we do to ourselves.
Yes.
Means is if I do bad to someone, actually I'm doing bad to me.
Yes.
If I do good to someone, I'm doing good to me. What is your thought?
I also appreciate this line because if I am making you happy, that is actually basically I am making myself happy. And if I am making something back to you, the karma will come back to me. So no matter what, I will feel the same bad way, not now or maybe in future, but that will happen with me.
That's brilliant. That's a very good response. If I said every person is unique,
mm-hmm.
what will you say?
Every person is unique. Like you have your own characteristics. You have your own style. You have your own work line. I have my own. Mr. Aditya has his own. So everybody is unique. But we all are human beings and we all are like in bounding in a chain.
Brilliant. Now the next question I'm going to ask you and Anita ji and Pushkar ji, they're in the mm-hmm. audience and I want them to answer differently today.
Okay.
We all have a unique gift to give to the world.
Yes.
So what is your gift? So before you answer, Anita mm-hmm. ji, you have to answer that again. Pushkar ji, you have to answer that again. And Aditya will read out your answers. So Shrangamitra, what is your unique gift to the world?
My unique gift is like happiness. I always try to spread happiness, no matter what, like making people smile. with my silly jokes, with my artworks, with my stories, with my like silly actions. I always try to make my friends, other people's happy by giving, and also like the poor people giving some money, 10 bucks or 20 bucks sometimes made them smile, and that smile makes you happy.
Yes, that's brilliant. That's a brilliant one. And you already talked about the rejection.
Mm.
So I'm going to turn it around a bit and I'll say, there is no such thing as failure. There is only feedback. And I know that Anita ji and Pushkar ji again answered to that. I am their fans. I mean, that's it. So I want them to again give a more, you know, in depth, because they had 3 days to think about it. So mm-hmm. what do you think about this?
Actually, the rejections I faced, they actually helped me to grow. Okay. As you said that they are feedbacks, they actually helped me to grow. And when I heard from them that your work is not good, you can improve this, it can be like done like this, I said, okay, let me try. Let me go home and let me try. And that really helps me to grow a lot. So it is not like a rejection. I always said like rejections is a way of doing great things and helps you to improve.
So everyone who's listening in, guys, rejection is the better word than failure. And thank you, Shangamitra, for giving that word. It's fantastic because everybody talks about failure. Mm-hmm. And thank you for giving that substitute word. And it is an opportunity to learn and to grow.
Yes.
And that's brilliant. That's something that we all learned today. Now, every person we meet
mm-hmm.
or everything that we see or experience mirrors, that is like a mirror of something within us.
Somehow I agree, somehow not. Maybe you are meeting with someone and you suddenly feel some negative energy, but you can change the vibe with your positive vibes. Or maybe you are meeting with someone who is full of positive energies, and when you are meeting with him or her, and that positive energy gets double. So it is always be like the positive vibe. So it has to be in yourself. You can change the mahol with your positive vibes or your negative vibes. That is up to you. Don't depend on other person vibes.
Brilliant. And I must truly say, you're truly a unique person.
Thank you.
Now, my last question, and this is something I'm doing every day. Again, I'll go back to Anita ji and Pushkar ji. And what is your gratitude today? What it means is, what are you grateful for today, or who are you grateful to today? Now, Anita ji, you said something the other day. I remember that. Pushkar ji, you also said that. I want you to do it for today again, and you can't repeat that answer. Shangamitra, please go ahead.
Okay, so gratitude, I think I have to say there are so many people. Firstly,
For today,
I have to say God. Okay, aaj ek achha din tha. I have made so many people happy, and that smile made me happy. And it's a very much like productive day. I start my work actually from 10 a.m. and it goes up to 2 a.m. So it is a long day for me. And God, or mujhe sirf ek hi cheez hai, smile and happiness. I'm gratitude, always gratitude to that. The smile and happiness mujhe magar us din mil jaye. So I am very much happy for all day. मुझे और कुछ नहीं चाहिए. I am happy.
Fantastic. Now I'll hand it back to Aditya. And Aditya, now you have to take us through the last few minutes. And let us see what the audience have to say about all this. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sain. And the audience has a few questions and a few responses. So I'll read the responses first and then come to the questions.
Mm-hmm.
So when Mr. Sain asked about the gift, so Anita ji replied with inspiration to maximum people. That's her gift.
Okay. Then that's great.
Pushkar probably repeated the same comment. So he says, I have two gifts, criticizing other people to work on their
weakness. That's a repeat.
Yeah, that's a repeat, right. And make them better versions of themselves. And even the second one is repeat. Mr. Sain being my fan. Pushkar, you cheated.
Copy and paste. Okay.
Copycat. And Anita ji says that she is grateful because she is alive.
Okay. And
Mr.
Pushkar?
Says, if each of us could bring a smile to someone else's face, that would be a greater achievement than any award.
Fantastic. That's great.
Yeah. Now a question. So there's an audience question which asks, Shongomitra, ma'am, is inborn ability a must for sketching or can it be an acquired ability?
No, you can acquire that because I am saying ke mujhe nahi pata tha ke main author ya illustrator banungi at first. But I am here. So it has to be like a step by step, each and every day, each and every year. तो लर्न न्यू थिंग्स एवरी डे मैं आज भी आज इतने साल होने के बाद भी आई ऑलवेज फॉलो न्यू आर्टिस्ट न्यू ऑथर्स वर्क कि अच्छा मुझे वहां से कुछ सीखने को मिल जाएगा अच्छा इनका आर्ट वर्क न्यू स्टाइल में है लेट मी ट्राई दैट हो सके मैं कुछ नया बनाऊं सो इट इज लाइक टीचिंग योर सेल्फ ईच एंड एवरी डे इट इज लाइक ओके मैं सीख गई मैं यहाँ पे आ गई लेट मी डू माई वर्क नो टीचिंग इज और स्टडिंग एवरी लिटिल थिंग्स वेदर इट कुड बी अ सिंपल आर्ट वर्क or big artwork, a simple story or a novel, they will teach you every day.
So as I think you said at the beginning, practice makes a man or a woman perfect.
Perfect.
And I think you reflected on that only and you said that it can be a hugely acquired ability. There's you know, really no natural talent which plays its role here. You just have to practice and be passionate about it.
Yes.
And coming to passion, there's another audience question which asks you how to stay tuned with your passion every day.
How to stay bond with my passion every day? Because I always like live in this book world. My day starts with books. My day ends with book. I read. No, I am not only like author and artist, but I also play video games. ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं पूरा दिन काम पे रहती हूँ. I also play video games. I also play PUBG. एंड द फेमस किड्स गेम जो आजकल चलता है बट क्या होता है उसमें भी अगर आप गेम्स के थ्रू देखेंगे सो देयर आर ग्राफिक्स द आर्टवर्क्स ऑल हैज आल्सो बीन मेड बाय लाइक 3D आर्टिस्ट और 2D आर्टिस्ट सो उसमें भी आपको कुछ आइडियाज मिलेंगे अच्छा लाइटिंग शेडिंग का ऐसा है अच्छा गेम स्टोरी इन्होंने ऐसा लिखा है लाइक देयर आर सो मेनी स्टोरी बेस्ड गेम सो द स्टोरी माइट हेल्प यू टू राइट योर ओन स्टोरी You can use the story concept and put your own words and write your own story. So somehow, सारे चीजें related होते हैं एक दूसरे से.
Right. And Anita Sharma ji asks, can I write a short story? How you help me? Probably
yes,
she wants to say that, you know, if I want to write a short story, how can you help me?
Yes, you just write down whatever.
Maybe you can say in Hindi. It will be better for Anita ji to understand.
हाँ ठीक है तो मैं हिंदी में बोल रही हूँ आप चाहो तो आप लिखिए जो भी आपके दिमाग में आ रहे हैं अभी फिलहाल जस्ट नोट इट डाउन और फिर उसके बाद आप उसको एक एक मतलब एक पूरा स्टोरी के अंदर लाइए टू कनेक्ट ईच एंड एवरी लाइन ऐसा नहीं हो कि मैंने इस पैराग्राफ को कहीं और छोड़ दिया इस बीच वाले पैराग्राफ को मैंने कहीं और से ला लेके आई ऐसा नहीं है यू हैव टू लाइक मेक्स अ कंबाइंड फाइल ऑफ सेंटेंसेस फिर उसके बाद आप उसको अच्छे से एडिट कीजिए एंड देन गो एंड पब्लिश इट वाया KDP मैं फिर भी कह रही हूँ KDP पहले कीजिए एज ए फर्स्ट टाइम ऑथर KDP इज द बेस्ट प्लेटफॉर्म
हाउ डू यू स्पेल टेलिटी
KDP किंडल डायरेक्ट पब्लिशिंग
दैट इज डायरेक्ट
पब्लिशिंग यस KDP KDP इट इज लाइक प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ Amazon एंड वो सबसे बड़ी और अच्छी बात है दे हेल्प यू टू पब्लिश योर बुक फ्रीली इसलिए उनके लाइक ऑथर मोड बेस्ड बहुत ज्यादा है
थैंक यू सो मच संगमित्रा एंड माय फाइनल क्वेश्चन टू यू वुड बी व्हाट इज योर फाइनल एडवाइस फॉर एनीवन हु इज aspiring to become an illustrator or anyone who's aspiring to become, you know, successful person in his or her career.
Okay, so whatever I will say, मैं यही कहूँगी कि भाई कभी ज़िंदगी में टेंशन मत लो कि मुझे ये करना ही है. Just flow, or if you are want to be an illustrator, just draw each and every day. जो दिमाग में आए, कोई शेप हो, कोई कार्टून हो या कुछ like होता है ना जो मॉडर्न आर्ट में हो पेंटिंग्स हो या डिजिटल ड्राइंग हो जैसा मैं करती हूँ डिजिटल ड्राइंग हो जस्ट डू इट योरसेल्फ डोंट वरी कि कोई क्या क्रिटिसाइज करेगा. अरे क्रिटिसाइज तो बाद में ही हो जाएगा, पहले प्रैक्टिस तो करो, शुरू तो करो, कहीं से शुरू करोगे तभी तो आगे जाओगे. अगर मैं यहीं पे बैठे रहूं कि किसी को क्रिटिसाइज करना हो, कोई बुरा भला करे, तो मैं कैसे कर पाऊं. सो यू हैव टू स्टार्ट योर वर्क, लेट पीपल क्रिटिसाइज और टेक द क्रिटिसाइज इन पॉजिटिव वे, जैसे मैंने पहले ही कहा है, एंड इम्प्रूव इट एंड मेक दैट एज ए इम्प्रूव स्टेट इन योर वर्क. अगर कोई कह रहा है कि आपके आर्टवर्क में ये स्टाइल अच्छा नहीं है, आप शायद इसको ऐसे कर सकते हैं, तो ठीक है, मैं ट्राई करती हूँ, मैं कोशिश करती हूँ उसको ऐसे बनाने के लिए, शायद वो पसंद आ जाए लोगों को.
Right. So just keep trying and keep persisting. Persistence is key.
Yes.
And I would like to end with a beautiful comment by Pushkar, who answered your gratitude question, Mr. Sen. And I think gratitude is a very good note to end on. So he says, gratitude towards God, I have. I could have been born in a family where people could not manage to get a meal in a day. But God placed me in a family where I have the privileges of the basic amenities and much more than that. Be thankful and kind every day. And I think the last message holds key. We should always be thankful and kind every day. And this is something which can help us all be successful, not only in our careers, but in our lives, which is much more important.
Yes.
And thank you so much, Angomitra, for gracing the podcast with your presence, for all your advice, insights, and suggestions.
Thank I learned a lot. It's an honor, and I am so much grateful that I have been here and sharing my knowledge, my experiences with you all.
The pleasure is totally ours. Thank you so much. And thank you so much to all the audience members for joining in and their comments, insights, and interactions. We really love that. Thank you so much, Mr. Sen, for being the great host that you always are. And Vinayak for streaming. So guys, I'll do the outro today. Today, Samant is not here. So I'll give a good attempt at that. So stay home, because right now is the best time to stay home. The cases are increasing every day. Stay safe. Take care of your family members. Do some household work if you get time. And tune into Pro Bono's live podcast every day at 6 p.m. And like our page, follow our post notifications so that you get one of these every day in your notifications bar at 6 p.m. every day. And we'll see you tomorrow, same time with a new guest. So yeah, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye, and thank you so much.